welcome back to another episode of Baby Steps here on Baby League.
We've had several different people, including friends and family, ask about an online baby registry and how they could access that.
Baby League is teaming up with KidsLandUSA.com to offer you a great deal.
What? I know that many of you guys are either expecting babies, have babies, know somebody who's having a baby. This is a great way to save some money if you're going to be buying baby stuff.
So, starting today through August 31st, for every $100 you spend, you get a $10 e-certificate for future purchases. So if you don't want to leave the house, if you have friends that are expecting, or if you just want to buy some baby stuff, you can get $10 back.
And the best part of that is if you spend over $99, you get free shipping.
Free shipping?
So that's a pretty awesome deal. You get $10 back and free shipping.
Just through us looking through the website, they have everything.
We went on their website and created a baby registry, which a lot of you guys have asked about our registry, and if you could look at it, and we will share this one with you.
I know she loves to go look at baby registries. Like her friends, it's like, I want to see what they're registered for.
Yeah, you can see what kind of things we are interested in, what kind of things we like, get ideas about products and that kind of thing. If you want to just go look at the registry, you're welcome to do that. If you want to buy something, you're welcome to. Of course, we don't expect you to do that. So we'll show you how to access that and tell you a little bit about the awesome products that they have. So once you get to their website at KidsLandUSA.com, you can see all the different products they have. They have them sorted into different categories. Their baby gear section is their most popular section. They have car seats, strollers, travel systems.
It was amazing.
All these different things.
It's literally like walking into a big box store without having to leave your living room. So a couple of our favorite things that are on this website that we haven't seen in other places are
the Senna Mini. You can use it when you travel, because obviously we travel a lot.
You're able to fold it up with one hand. So when you're in a rush and you've got your hands full, there might be a baby in one hand, you can just whoop.
Easily pack it up and take it to the grandparents' house, or keep it by your bed when the baby's a newborn. You don't have to go all the way to the room.
It'll be ready to go.
It's pretty awesome. Nuna also carries what's called a leaf.
My favorite.
Colin thinks this is the coolest thing ever.
Oh my gosh.
And he wants one for himself. What it does is it just rocks back and forth, and like a leaf. It's almost like the motion of a little leaf rocking the baby back and forth.
I always think of the feather on Forrest Gump just floating through the air.
And for some fun stuff, one of the cutesy little things that we registered for is this Mamas and Papas activity gym. We've been looking at several different places for a cute play mat, and we have not found one we love, but this one is so cute.
Another fun item that we registered for was this little elephant guy that you can like sit your little baby in, and it's kind of like a rocking horse, but it's like also a ride at Six Flags.
It's so cute. I love all the Mamas and Papas stuff that they have on here. It's just the unique stuff that I haven't seen other places. It's just really neat.
Yes. And this may be the coolest thing ever. Like, who knew that they had this out there? It's a freaking monitor that you can put in your car. You can actually have a mounted little thing up in your windshield, and it works through this little stuffed animal that hangs on the back of your headrest. So they think they're just looking at a little stuffed animal, but really they're looking at you.
If you want to look at our registry, you click on Baby Registry. Type in Cullen and Katie, which obviously I've already typed that in. Click on View Registry. It will make you create an account, but it's really quick and painless. And then place your order. So we hope that you enjoyed looking at some of the different products that we loved on their website. And we hope that you'll go check out their website as well and see what you might be interested
in. Tons of variety.
All kinds of stuff.
Stay tuned for next week, guys. We'll be back with some more preparation for Little Miss Macy Gaines. Only 11 weeks left. Ah! Thanks for watching, guys. We'll see you next week.
Bye.